Pretty much this video is a quick video of how to install your clamps on your body molding for your car. I don't know if they all the same. I have a 1964 Impala Super Sport, and this is one of my side railings or moldings. So trim, pretty much. And my last video of me working on that car, I was out there for 4 to 5 hours trying to install this boy. But I couldn't do it because I got two separate clips. And I'm not a body guy like that where I know how to do it.